This is the most amazing rotating paper model. You require an A4 size paper, a scale and a sketch pen. Take the A4 size paper and fold this into half and then fold a triangle. Tear off the rectangular strip and you will get a big rectangle where the length would be double that of the width. There will be two squares side by side. Fold the midline along the length and both the edges along the midline to get a long doubled up parallel strip. This strip has to be folded into 8 equal parts. Fold the edges to the midline to get the quarters and then the edges to the quarter lines to get the 1/8. Then take one edge and crease it to one fold to get the quarter lines. This way you will be able to divide the strip into 8 equal parts. Then take the strip, fold this into half with the open ends exposed. Mark all the 4 middle points to make a diamond shape or a rhombus. Then mark the opposite corners or the 2 diagonals and this shape looks like a horoscope, easy to remember. Make another similar shape on the other side. Now with the scale, crease very clearly all the 10 slant lines, 5 to one side and 5 to the other. This would be the final crease model. With the scale, tear off one section. Take this end and tuck it in the pocket of the opposite end. We have torn out one section and tucked one, so we have got rid of 2 and only 6 sections remain now. With these 6 sections, we make a very nice prismatic shape, a kind of a triangular roof. This is a triangular roof and you can see that there are half diamonds on both the ends. Fold these half diamonds inside, first on the first section, then fold the half diamonds in the second one and finally on the third one. Having folded the half diamonds, you will see a kind of a hexagonal shape with petals on the top at the bottom. Crease these petals inwards and the flexagon is almost ready now and you can rotate it. It's amazing that you can rotate paper without the paper tearing. It's a great surprise. You can also make a food chain. Draw insects. Insects are eaten by the frogs. Frogs are eaten by the snakes. Snakes are eaten by the eagles. This is a very nice food chain.